also made the US Open final last season off, and it was a bit of a stutter after that, wasn't there, because he was in the race to London and didn't quite make it to the
incredible week, isn't it? An incredible year when you rewind to where his ranking started at the start of 2018. He was almost down at the 100 mark, his top
portions of that match. It's a nice start.
Really developed that.
Yeah, got down well to the initial volley.
Yeah, Mendelssohn.
It's not just playing passively from the baseline. Effort, a lot of history. Dominated by the Spaniards over the years.
He does lose a few matches, one part of the year, can make up for it later on.
Incredible story, this guy's still next gen, remember. He's made that. That and then the US Open final major of the year. That was nice, back behind the big man. That's a beautiful angle created with the inside out.
Absolutely. Serve that from Anderson, run into the body. Oh, that's nice. Just put in a slightly different way. Sometimes just something clicks mentally for you. Got it all. Game. It's about a beautiful feel that.
30 love.
It's a clever volley.
Easily done.
Junior Wimbledon champion a few weeks ago. It's big.
good recovery from Talbot. He surprised us on a number of occasions here in Toronto.
As ever.
Game Anderson.
That's too big.
It's a beautiful move. Oh yes. It's come. Oh, well played. Fabulous.
That's nicely taken.
Oh, that is a heck of a strike.
Well done. Well, that one's better.
Game Anderson.
Serves has missed one this time. Yeah, that's too short. Got what it deserved. No way through. Oh, that is brutal tennis from the South African.
Well, that's too good.
In the week. Oh, he did so well there. He's under extreme points. Very nice. Another wonderfully constructed point from the off in between. Shorter ball.
Oh, that's great tennis.
Karenia Buster in Miami. Oh, yes, wonderful.
Yeah, I think he has that sort of. That's nice, though.
No doubt about that.
surely are, those wins against Federer. And a deciding set. Whether you agree with that or not. Oh, yes!
That was close.
Oh, that's just too good.
Yeah,
he made the adjustments on
28 for Anderson. Maybe just made the wrong decision.
That's big.
He's missed it. Anderson stands tall. Oh, incredible. It's victory for Stefanos Tsitsipas.